Excuse me.
Just resting my eyes.
You're...
Eli Gold.
My husband hired you.
You're taller than I expected.
Thank you.
I thought as we're going to be in each other's lives, I should introduce myself.
Oh, that's really not necessary.
So, you're the force behind the force, huh?
No, I'm nobody, Mr. Gold. I'm just working. Working here.
You don't want him to run?
What did I say that would suggest that to you?
Just your manner.
And what does my manner suggest to you now?
Quick question. What do you think of Kaya?
No.
What?
Your political squabbles are your own, not mine. Don't try to manipulate me.
You're right. My apologies. You know, you and I are going to be the best of friends, Mrs. Florican. Do you know why?
I have no idea.
Because you're cautious. And so am I. Your husband isn't. Nice meeting you.
Although I